thoughts sit like in New York City. I'm 1,000 miles away, but girl, tonight you look so pretty. Yes, you do. Times Square can't shine as bright as you. I swear it's true. Hey there, Delilah, don't you worry about the distance. I'm right there if you get lonely. Give this song another listen. Close your eyes. Listen to my voice, it's my disguise.
Once you see your child for like the first time, there are no words to describe. Like, it's like a new love that you've never ever felt before. And you just know it's like a true, honest, 100%, you know, real. And that's the best feeling that you could ever have. And no stress, no worries would ever amount to like the gain that you get when you see that boy or see that girl for the first time and you know they're yours. This lady just came and met us in the parking lot, and she like hurried and tried to rush us into the building. And like before we got in, I heard one of the protesters say, like, this isn't the only option, or it doesn't have to be this way. She just told me to lay down and pull my shirt up, and then she said, oh, that's a big bump. It was just so like dark almost, that just careless, and it just wasn't their problem. The people were still out there, and we got into the car, and I was still crying and crying and crying. And so he came up to the window and we asked him to help us financially. And he was like, okay, just pull over here and we'll help you, we'll help you. They honestly wanted to help, and so they brought us in here and we came into this room and we did an ultrasound, and I was just crying, and the ladies all around me were just smiling. Like, that's all I can remember. It's just like Montero standing there and then just ladies smiling and going, oh, look at you. And it was like, you know, I've never been pregnant before, I've never felt that feeling before, and just to have like women that don't even know me happy for me when I don't even know what I'm gonna do, and they just have complete faith that everything's gonna be okay, and that gave me the strength to, you know, push aside my crazy thoughts and say, well, I guess, you know, everything might be okay because there's people that want to help us. I feel so blessed that Lifeguard was there for me when I needed them, and I didn't even know I needed them, and they were there for me, and it showed like this is like an answer from God, you know, he's helping me, and and it makes me want to help other people. I would say don't ever stop, because you may go months and months without being able to reach anybody, but there is that person or those people you may reach and those children you may save. And that just makes it all worth it. Even just with my son, for example, just you guys saving my son and basically mine and Montero's life, you know, you saved us. And that makes it all worth it. Even if you can't get through to people, the people you do get through to and those children that live because of you, that makes it all worth it. And don't ever, ever stop, because you're needed. You're very, very needed, because there's people out there that think they are alone and have no chance, no choice, no nothing. And you guys pop in out of nowhere and are like, you do, we can help you. And it's just honest and real. And there has to be people like that in this world. You know, some people just can't do it alone. They need help. They need someone telling them, you can do this, you know. Like, I would be sitting at 4 a.m, confused and scared and stressed, and I would pick up my phone and call Mickey, and she would be there to tell me everything's okay, and she didn't even know me. This was just like a couple days after we met, and already I felt like I could talk to her, and these people were for real, they're not fake. And you know, she proved it to me, and you guys have proved it to me, and anytime we've ever needed help, you know, we could ask you and you would help us, and that to us means more than anything in the world. Lifeguard's there for the people who feel like they're alone and feel like they have no other choice. Lifeguard's that hand in the dark that's willing to help you back up. Lifeguard's one of those places, there's not very many of them, but Lifeguard's one of those places who truly care and will truly try and help you in any way possible. I think once someone hears those words, they will think about it and think, I don't have to murder my child. I can give my child to someone who needs them, or I can try and make myself a stronger, better person in taking care of that child. I don't think we could have made it to where we are without you guys.